Our Division of Allergy and Immunology has a lot to offer the fellows. We have a great setup in that we have adult and pediatric allergy and immunology patients that range from our urban area, our main campus, out to suburban area as well. We have the Veterans Hospital that we work at, as well as satellite clinics. We have great opportunities in research, education, and clinical care that we see a wide range of medical problems.
All the faculty that work here at the Med Center, we have a good time, we work together, but we are all a team. We take care of our patients as a team, and we would expect the same from our fellows.
Fellows at this program are going to see the full spectrum of cases in allergy and immunology. For the pediatric side, that's going to include everything from asthma to allergic rhinitis to eczema to food allergies to drug allergies to immune deficiency. Because we do have an inpatient consult service, we do see a lot of very interesting and very confusing cases. But we also see the standard stuff too.
We see them as learners that we can impart knowledge to and help to train to go out and further the advancement in our field in allergy and immunology.
The residents or medical students or fellows, they ask questions, and they ask a lot of questions, just as they should. And those questions keep me sharp. It makes me have to stay up on all the latest research, everything that's in the news medically, because if I don't know the answer, then they're going to let me know about it. So they really drive me to be a better teacher and clinician.
When a fellow completes their training here, first off, I hope that they are sad to leave and that they had a good time while they were here and they felt that they received an excellent education. I'm confident that they will receive an excellent education. My goal for them when they leave is to be the allergist and immunologist that they want to be. When a future allergist comes on as a fellow, we are not going to push them to go one way or the other. If they want to be more academic and do more research, we will focus their track on that. If they want to be more private practice, we will focus their track on that. The training program is designed for the fellow to succeed the best he or she can when she leaves and is able to get their first full-time job after years of training.
I would say the people here are outstanding. They have a true passion for taking care of patients, but also taking care of each other. I feel always supported and lifted up by my co-residents and the faculty and staff here, support staff. Everybody here is just, it's just a great culture.
UNMC is a great place to work because we collaborate with pulmonary. We have close relationships with the pulmonary division, with the rheumatology division, with the Department of Dermatology, with ENT. It's really a family here, and people look out for each other and they actually help each other out.
With the experience of our faculty and with all of our different training locations, clinics and inpatients and participation in the other programs we run, any fellow is going to come out of our program ready to do whatever they would like to do with their career, whether that's private practice or academics. You will have the experience you need to move forward.